show you how to make the most fantastic pineapple recipe. This is my spiced charred pineapple with Maldon salt, which I'm going to make on the Weber barbecue. So I've got a pineapple here. Now I'm just going to very carefully cut it into quarters. Now that's done, I'm going to make the simplest rub. So I've got some granulated brown sugar. You can use white sugar if you like. I've got some cinnamon and I've got some cardamom pods. What I've done is you just lightly press them and extract the little black seeds. And then I've got the seeds here. I'm gonna put a little bit of Maldon salt in there. A little bit of Maldon salt brings out all the flavor that we're going to attach to the exterior of the pineapple. Into the bowl it goes. Now give everything a good mix. Sprinkle onto the pineapple on both sides, kind of giving a caramelized flavor, and the char of the barbecue just works insanely well. Cake on as much as you can. The more you rub the sugar in, the more the juices of the pineapple will help it stick to the actual pineapple itself. Now, I'm going to get the pineapple flesh side down straight onto the hot pot. Lid down, gonna leave it for about a minute and then I'm gonna check it. In the meantime, I've got a couple of ingredients that I'm just gonna put together, just ready for when the pineapple comes off the barbecue. I've got some Greek yogurt, and I've got some icing sugar. So I'm just gonna mix that in there to sweeten it. Now, if you want to use it as a drizzle and the yogurt's quite thick, you can just thin it down with a little bit of water. Now, another ingredient is going to give it loads of flavor, and that's a lime. So just the zest of a lime. Give your yogurt a little bit of a stir, some fresh mint, and then I've also got some chili for a little wicked bit of heat. Lovely. Gonna turn the pineapple over now, I think. Look at that char. That's what you're looking for. Really, really inviting caramel glaze, not burnt, not soft and squidgy. It's only the exterior surface of it that has that char because of the sugar. Turn that over. Turn all the others over as well. It's a bit of a showpiece as well. It looks really, really lovely. And it's the perfect antidote to having a sort of heavy dessert after you've eaten loads of barbecue food. Okay, so I'm gonna get the barbecue open and my pineapples straight onto a platter. I want to finish them off with a little bit of yogurt, but first I'm going to add another little sprinkle, not too much, of salt. And then we've got some yogurt that I'm going to just sort of drizzle, dollop onto each one. Herbs and a little flourish. Colorful, flavorful, powerful chili. And there you have it, the ultimate summer barbecue dessert. My char-grilled spiced pineapple with Maldon salt made on the Weber barbecue.